through each game and every practice of the season, and then show their best on the field, and always show their passion and do their best to honor each other and their schools. As always. Tornadoes to start with the ball this evening. Long ball and hook quickly taken by the Marauders. And the series of long balls by each team will drop it back to the keeper. Help! settle on the defense. Back to Vimeo again. Nice bounce for the Marauders. Controlled in the center. Pressure from the Tornadoes. We'll go wide with it. Back into the middle and we'll drop. Long ball ahead, get by the defense, nicely headed on, into the box, and cross goes over. We've got someone there in the corner. Good drop. Top of the box looking for someone. Will drop again, back into the box, and this time the keeper's going to get it. Center ends up with the Tornadoes. Headed to this side, there's a Tornado there into the box. Good move back. Hold the ball, do something. A lot of Riders closing in. And we're able to clear that ball up. By the middle, back out to the outside, long ball ahead, running onto it, and get all the way to the keeper with two. By the Marauders. Good ball through initially. Still held on. Into the box. Got the shot off, but blocked in by the defense. Cleared out by the Tornadoes. Good give and go into the box. And into the center. And there's someone right there. And it goes in. Goal, Marauders. Like the cross and assist goes to Murillo, and the goal goes to Bryce. Hard driving ball over there. Oh, close it coming to the Marauders. We're
first substitution of the game goes to the Tornadoes. But clearly way down the field. Tornado running onto it. Into the box. And off of the bottom corner kick coming. Into the box, getting used up high. Through the defenders, but Vinny's waiting for it. The long ball back to their side. Good opportunity. Turn into the center. A lot of red shirts chasing him. And he gets into the box. Gets the cross off. But for the Marauders.
Yeah.
Good through ball. And a good job by the defense to chase that down. Into the box, and a couple of red shirts going in for it. Back and forth before the Marauders settle it. Long ball ahead. Throwing coming for the Marauders. Exchange of kicks there, and we'll get a throw in coming for the Clearwaters. The ball ahead into the center. Defense is there, and we'll see. Tornado who will send it ahead harmlessly out of bounds, throwing to the Marauders. Into the center, and that ball is just rolled through everyone out of bounds for a goal kick. Field, the team made it a deep control. Now Tornadoes with possession. Finally, the Marauders with possession. We kick down the line, and we're not going to get to it before they do. Now the Tornadoes with some room to open up. We'll tap that out of bounds. Nice chip ahead. A lot of Marauders are on the ball, and we eventually get it. And taken away. And trying to get to the outside, they do. Fancy moves to get to the inside, put the ball into the box, and then they'll come up to grab it. Balls back and forth, and then we'll let that one roll out of bounds for a throw in for the Tornadoes. Hey,
the center. And we'll go all the way back to Benny. Nice ball lifted to the outside, back into the middle. And trying to get it over the defense, can't do it. They're throwing Marauders. Working the right side, taken away by the Tornadoes, sent downfield all the way back to Vinny. Looks long into the middle. Good ball to the outside. Running onto it, a good job to shield that off. And they let that run out of bounds. Ball clears everyone. Foot race down the sideline. And Tornadoes get to it first. Good drop. Couldn't control it though. Still trying to turn. Right at the top of the box. Drop all the way back. Moving the ball around the top. And a shot from way out. And Vinny with a diving save. Pushing that aside. Corner kick coming to the Tornadoes. ball in the center of the field. And it pops out onto the striker on the side. Big shot. Great save by Vinny. Still right at the box. And Marauder's able to take it out of there. Down the line. Still on the floor with Marauder under the box. Keeper comes out and knocks the ball free. And looks like goal kick coming up for the Tornadoes. Ball to the outside. Back to the defense. Driving ball into the center. And they're able to lose control. Still good pressure from the Tornadoes. This time the long ball is too far. Big short passes there for the Marauders into the center. Nicely played. And pushed right through the middle of two defenders, but one of them catches up to it. So we'll have a throw in deep in Tornado territory. Good ball movement. Good ball to the other side. Nice switch. Shift down the line, gets through. Defense recovers, and we'll get a throw in right back where we were a few minutes ago. Into the box, off ahead of the Marauder, and then cleared far away by the Tornadoes. all over there on one side. Tornadoes come out of it with a throwing. Surrounded by three Marauders. Rush into the box. Got a shot off, but our defense was there. Miss hit on the clear. Still in the zone, and we will clear the way for a throwing. For the field. Get the ball into the center. Nicely controlled on the ground there. Now we go long. That's going to be Abraham runs it down. Good turn back into the middle, broken up by the defense. And here come the Tornadoes. Ball over the top, chased on by the striker, and forces a throw in for the Tornadoes. Ball ahead on the foot of a striker into the box. Shot comes off and into the side net. Center, lots of red shirts there. Cleared by the Marauders. Free kick coming for the Marauders. Into the box, and almost snuck into the goal there, but a nice save by the keeper. But it came out to a Tornado who was able to get a shot off to fly the goal. Yeah. pretty sure that's too many balls on the field at once. Pushed into the center of the field, couldn't control that though, and they'll clear it out. Nice job to work back and take that away for the Marauders. Takeaway. Oh, unlucky pass into the center. Goes to a tornado. Makes an initial move. Can't get by the defender, but Lee picks it up. Now they're looking for an option in the center. Gets into the box. Free kick coming for the Marauders. That ball sneaks through, and the cross goes by both players that were there. Still trying to get a shot off. He turns over the set. Now a lot of room in the center. Push to the outside. Good idea there, just don't connect. Still room. Good ball ahead, nice lead. And that ball bounces into the box, trying to leave it for the keeper. And eventually gets poked out. Now here come the Tornadoes with room to run. Down the sideline and they connect. Into the box. Tries to put the brakes on, finds someone in the middle. Still looking. Still playing with the ball in the middle. A lot of red shirts, and there goes the shot, and that goes high. Defense pressure for the Marauders. Race down the left side. Tornadoes get to the edge of the box with the ball. Chip into the center. Found the player there. Couldn't initially control it, but gets it back out wide again. Drop ball at the top of the box. Tried to turn back inside, couldn't do it. Defense gets it out. Throwing Tornadoes. Tornadoes doing a little triangle offense. Open ball at the center, looking to get off a shot. Closed down by the defense. Try to give and go, but that pass went the wrong direction. Into the center, nobody there for Rogers. Recovery by the defense, but Tornadoes still have an option. Into the box and pushed aside by the Marauders, throwing for the Tornadoes. To the field and then back again to the other side. Got to get past the defense, but Vinny comes all the way out for that one. Yeah, we got an offside call. And as we hit the 2 minute mark, the remainder of the time will be kept on the field by the referees. Good job to run a throw in there for the Marauders. Tornadoes working left side again. Initially shut down, but then into the box quickly and off the goalpost. Goal kick coming to the Marauders. And that's the half with our Marauders leading 1-0. takeaway. And he gets the ball back for the Tornadoes. Ball ahead. Down the sideline, taken away. Riders into the center with the ball. Out wide. Another good switch of the field for the Marauders. Now back inside to the middle. And they will settle back to the defense. Return inside. They resettle. Down the left side on a foot race, and they get there first, but we got a throw in deep in their territory. To the box, a lot of white shirts there, and goal kick coming to the Tornadoes. Ball ahead, and that's going to roll all the way into the box, and they'll pick it up. Another throw in for the Tornadoes. Clearwater with a good ball into the center. And it feels good to take that away. Running fast down the sideline. Too far on the sideline, out of bounds. Clearwater throwing. Clearwater with a good switch of the field. Good turn into the middle. Opportunity.
Good job, Max.
But the ball kept in bounds. Now everyone running for it in the defense. Eventually gets out for a Clearwater throw. Free kick coming to the Marauders. Thank you. ball ahead for the Marauders. Couldn't quite fit that one into the middle. Deflected aside for a throw in. Goes into the box. A lot of white shirts there, one Marauder, but we come away with it. Try and get the shot off, blocked down. Held in still, and now all the way out. Good ball to the outside for Clearwater, still on the foot of a tornado, headed towards the box. Couldn't beat the last two defenders. Out wide, nice ball. Turned and got a shot off, but blocked down by the defense. Looking long, but brought down by the defense. Through a couple of players, then both teams kick back and forth to each other. Try to turn to the outside, gave it up, but came back and got it back again. Settled in the middle. Couldn't sneak through the defense, but now ends up on the foot of a tornado to the outside, into the box, and can't control the ball. Goal kick coming to the Marauders. Chip over the defense, run on to by the striker. Some fancy footwork into the box and a shot on goal, knocked down by Vinny. Thank you. just turned back into the center with that ball. A lot of red shirts there. Free kick coming to Clearwater. Ball into the box. And into the side net. Makes it right off play. Corner kick coming for Clearwater. Into the box. And the center. Blocked down nicely by the defense. Ball still free. Good ball out by the Marauders. Good deflection by Clearwater into the box. Defense chases it down and clears it aside.
Just don't stand in front of you, right?
Marauders to settle all the way back to the defense. Back into the middle. Couldn't squeeze it past the defense. It was just a foot away from getting up through to the striker. Now Marauders reclaim the ball into the center. Short ball. Couldn't connect there. Now out wide. Working the sideline. Move back into the center. Shot on goal. And into the hands of the keeper. Good left with that. Unlucky touch there for Clearwater. Out of bounds. Throw in for the Marauders. Oh, the Marauders an opportunity there, but can't take advantage. Good job by the midfield there from Clearwater to close down on that. Coming for the Marauders. Free kick, Marauders. Into the box and flipped on, but into the hands of the keeper. Dangerous spot for the Clearwater throw in. It goes into the box, but Marauders there waiting for it. Clearwater chases it down and sends the ball long down the field. But the Marauders get to settle it. Now we'll send it long down the field. Send it long down the field. Both teams just exchanging long balls at the moment. Now Central settles and goes to the outside. Close to connecting on that one. Marauders with the takeaway. Can't go through the midfield, but we'll get a throw in. Oh, collision there leads to a free kick coming to the Tornadoes. Awarded a card there. They'll go off to the sidelines. Into the box and into the hands of the keeper. Clears everyone. They're in the waters. And that's the water break. Chip into the box and headed aside by the Tornadoes. We'll get a corner kick out of it though. Marauder chip back into the center again. Not by the Tornadoes to push that out. Good pass work there and tight, and then a good ball to the outside. Turned to the inside and couldn't get the shot off with the right foot, tried to maneuver around it. Couldn't do it, so we'll have a goal kick coming for the Marauders. Good initial move and good idea to reverse field there, but couldn't connect on the pass, so they'll get a throw in. There's a ball down the left side. Held in and then kicked out of bounds for a corner kick for the Marauders. Nice header off the cross, not on target, but a good solid hit. Goal kick coming for the Tornadoes. Kick down the line, goes too long. Goal kick Tornadoes. Ball ahead for the Tornadoes, and we'll pop it up in the air. Good turn. Nice initial move there by the Tornadoes, but don't connect on us. Challenge that ball defensively and get a throw in for the Tornadoes. Lots of players all together on one side of the field, and finally Clearwater will open things up a little bit. A reverse field. Good pressure from the Marauders. set up with defense into the center. There are good balls. Moving ahead, give and go towards the top of the box. Trying to get the shot off, and he does, and finds the corner of the goal. Four really well put together passes there, right to the top of the goal. And then a good shot right into the corner. That was number 19, David Gosdahl, with the goal for the Tornadoes. Good move, ball ahead. Great job to catch up to that ball, but couldn't hold it inbound, so goal kick coming to the Tornadoes. Unlucky touch there. Clearwater quickly ahead. Good two-man ball there. And runs. Nice ball ahead into the center. Now chipped towards the box. Nicely controlled. Good ball to the outside. Oh, nice ball down the line. And a second one. Turning back to the middle. Oh, good job by the defense poking that out. Right back to the center, though. A couple of Marauders on him, but he gets through. Now we'll clear it out. All the way back to Vinny. Good ball ahead, into the box. And a good job by their defense to recover on that and push it out of bounds to avoid the corner kick. But still a good opportunity for the Marauders here. Ball bouncing in the box and into the hands of the keeper. Thank you. been coming to the Tornadoes. Ball into the middle for the Marauders. Found someone running up ahead. Good ball to the outside. And just a foot too long on the end line there. Ahead, one-on-one with the keeper into the box, and pushed it to the right. Great idea, but Ving was there to cut down the angle. That ball sneaks through everyone and bounces back to the keeper. Tight ropes down the line and then kicked out of bounds by the Tornadoes. Marauders with a quick throw in towards the top of the box. Knocked out. Free ball ends up with the Marauders. Will settle in defense. Out wide and over the touch line. Quick throw in. Marauders with the takeaway. We get it to the other side. Back to the defense. Long ball ahead. Their long ball ahead. Couple of miss hits, and that one gets out of bounds for a throw-in for the Marauders. To go in the game. Marauders with an opportunity as we come down to the 2 minute mark. Nice ball to the outside. Cross into the middle, and there's a Marauder there. good to see the keeper get back up. With one of their players, but we got it away from them. Tried to get the long ball all the way to the outside. We kick coming to the Marauders. Into the box. And that's the game. Your Marauders 1, our visiting guests from Clearwater 1. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. We hope you have a safe and wonderful drive home. And districts will be coming soon to a stadium near you.
Thanks, very helpful.
We try to help when we can. Make sure you show up for it.